Hey everybody, I wasn't happy with the last movie I just made, so I'm gonna upload this one instead. The other one was blurry for some reason, and I'll make this one quicker. A few things today. First of all, the daily attendance assignment. I had to make it worth a point because if it's not worth points, then it doesn't show me the result. And it's a whole thing about, like, from the teacher end what it looks like. So it's now worth a point, and if you miss this point, you're just out of luck. So for the attendance assignment, just write the word yes in the text box and click submit. The journal for today, I want to remind you really quickly, the purpose of these journals is to practice grammar, punctuation, spelling, and vocabulary. So what you write about doesn't matter, and that's why the prompts are always silly. But the point is that you practice doing these other things right. Please highlight your vocabulary words. It makes it so much easier for me. And even though I'm going to give you points just for trying, use them correctly. I do go through and I check if you're using it properly. Just so I can see how all the students are doing. That is the journal prompt. We should be doing an act quiz 2 today. And ordinarily, I'm a big fan of multiple choice questions for a lot of reasons that I can get into later. But I like multiple choice questions because they prepare you for the ACT, they prepare you for future exams in college and things like that. And I do think it's a good skill to get good at taking multiple choice quizzes. But we're not going to do one for act 2 quiz because it's kind of impossible to make sure we have fair testing conditions when you're all at home. So instead of doing it multiple choice, we're gonna have short responses. There are 5 short questions, and I want you to respond to each question in 1 to 3 sentences, and you'll get 3 points per question. 1 point for giving an accurate response that is actually accurate, that shows that you understand the text. 2 points if it's accurate and insightful, and 3 points if you use textual evidence properly, meaning I want a quote from the play and a line number for that quote. And then I reserve the right to take away points for poor grammar, punctuation, spelling, and that kind of thing. And that'll be worth 15 points. And then today, we all forgot about this. I forgot about this too. But today on the calendar, we should be doing the Unit 2 vocab quiz. But we're not going to, 1, because I forgot, and because I forgot, I didn't tell you about it. 2, because like I said, it's hard to ensure safe and fair quiz conditions when you're all at home. So instead, we're going to do a Unit 2 vocabulary practice on vocabulary.com. You have 2 options for how to submit this assignment. Option number 1. Study the vocabulary words on vocabulary.com for 45 minutes and then write a short sentence anywhere that you swear that you did this for 45 minutes. Now, I can go into vocabulary.com from the teacher end and see how much time you actually spent on it, but that's annoying and a lot of work, so we're just going to do honor code on that. That's option number 1. Option number 2 is to achieve 100% mastery on Unit 2 vocabulary words. Some of you have already done that. If you have, awesome, you're done. So one of those 2 options, whichever one is easier for you. And when you open up the Unit 2 vocab practice, there are links to each class period. So make sure you do that properly. Finally, I will be available for Zoom meetings today. They're not required, but if anyone feels like they need to talk to me about anything at all, or they just wanna see my face, I'll have that open. If I'm not in the Zoom room, it's because I'm just out of the classroom doing something else. Send me a message on Remind and I'll scoot right back over. Cool. Next week we'll pick back up with Act 3 and we'll have a vocab quiz next week as well. But until then, I hope you have a safe Thanksgiving and see you later.